I have never been shy about the fact that I have a huge, huge fetish for the British accent. So I guess it's literally fair to say that you had me at hello.
Growing up, I've always wondered if I would be able to find my soulmate. But when I met you, I knew I had found everything I was looking for.
Became Tracy's second most important person because of Nate, and I can't even complain about because I introduced these two people, and also because I know that I've never seen Tracy this happy until she met Nathan. Congratulations, Tracy and Nathan, because you're marrying the love of your life. So cheers to true love and friendship. I love you.
How do you convince a woman to give you a blowjob?
By eating a banana erotically.
Almost 6 years ago, a lanky, handsome young man walked into a bar called The Bank on the beautiful island of Singapore just for a couple of after-work drinks. Then we debated and talked about American politics and global affairs for the next 7 hours. So at a time I thought, oh man, this guy really knows the way to my heart. Baby, I know for the past 6 years, things are not all smooth sailing for us. We've gone through many ups and downs. We've overcome many, many challenges. But I can't tell you how happy I am that on the most important day of my life, the man standing right before me is you.
Your word won't return empty. You will break
Tracy, you are so beautiful, smart, funny, caring, loving, and you have a heart of gold. During the time we have been together, you have shown me what it is to love unconditionally, always encouraging me when I'm down and mentoring me when I'm lost. I would not be the person today without you.
I need to see your hope rising above my greatest.
真的，我非常感谢上苍，他不但给了我女儿一个美丽的外表，还给了她善良的心灵和超凡的智慧，还有出众的口才。
我今天是真的真的非常的高兴，我和我的太太啊，像天下所有的父母一样，一直期盼着这一天。我作为父亲呢，更是期盼着有一天，我手挽着女儿的手，亲手把她交给她如意郎君的那一天，今天实现了。
爸爸给你找。
依晨，今天我把我的宝贝女儿交给你，希望你今后像我一样的疼爱她、关心她，祝福你们。
Many people have asked me, why do you love him? I always tell them, because you make me a more sincere, honest, and a stronger woman than I ever thought was possible. I'm at loss for fancy words to tell you how much I love you, but I can promise you that I will devote myself entirely to you, to our families, and to this incredible journey we're about to embark upon together. I love you.
And before I actually met Tracy, I heard lots of talk about Tracy because lots of people were talking about Miss New York joining the class. But being British, I had no idea what Miss New York even meant. I thought I was going to meet the governor's daughter. And a few days later, when I actually met Tracy, I realized that she was a beauty queen.
May you have happiness, and may you find it in making one another happy. May you have love, and may love find you in loving one another.
Today is a day that you'll always remember. It's a brand new beginning, the start of a journey with moments to cherish and treasure.
Tonight, but I want to start Lord with my dear husband. You know, after you turn 30, you're like, I'm not sure if this is ever going to happen to me, you know? But it has, and thank you so much, dear husband, for rescuing me from the tragedy of the forever sisterhood. I want everyone to drink a lot, dance a lot, and most importantly, have fun, okay?
Tracy, no matter what the future may throw at us, I promise I'll always be there to support you and be your rock to lean on. And I promise to keep loving you and to cherish you for now and always.
By the power of your love and commitment to each other, Nan Ferenciu, husband and wife.